Presentation on family security scheme. Can you connect this computer, please? This talk is a last minute insert. There are some changes which have come in, and you would like to give a small presentation.
Give a small talk on family security scheme, both FSS 1 and 2. And they were most regarding two changes made in that FSS scheme and the financial status of the FSS scheme as such, especially after the scam. Plastic surgeon. I am a past president of IIM Ambattur Avadi and district coordinator FSS 3. This is a small promotional video from IIM State. For the deceased doctor's family, and the only scheme where the member shows his concern for his colleague and his family. And this is one important change that has been made in the scheme, that the 25th premium which you are going to pay next January, from January 1st, has been made 14,000 or for 70 deaths. So far you have been paying for 60 deaths 12,000 and it has been made 14,000. The reason being, the last year we had 86 deaths. And this year already till date we have 75 deaths and we are expecting some more, some paperwork is going on. So whatever deaths happened till December 31st, we are expecting it to cross 82, 83. We have collected only for 60 deaths and we will be paying for 83 deaths. Last year we paid for 86 deaths. So we have increased the premium. For 25th premium, already you would have, in 2 weeks back you would have got the demand note. And the scheme is so healthy, so much. We have 9,500 members in the FSS 1, out of which already 500 have already paid by demand app. That online window is yet to open. The online window opens on 1st of January. But people who have paid by daily, like 5% have already paid, like almost 500 people have already paid that 25th premium. Like without fine, the last date for paying the premium is 31st March 2020. And another 3 months, 200 keeps adding, so 600 is the final. Next. And the third premium for FSS 2 remains the same. people who are in the FSS2 scheme, it remains the same. It's only 12,000. Next. And these are the basic eligibility criteria which you already know about in the TMDUs which you might be having it. I'm not going to stress more, except the salient features and the financial status of FSS. Next. And the FSS payment can be made only by demand draft or online payment. And the DD is in favor of IMIT, NSP, FSS advance account payable at E-Road. Next. And this is the online payment mode. Next. And we have a total membership of 9,478 in FSS 1. And 704 families, I repeat, 704 families have benefited from FSS 1. And almost 105 crores have been disbursed to the families. 705 families have benefited only from FSS 1. And 105 crores have been disbursed to the families. Already given from the date of inspection till date. And you should also note, please, you should also note 616 people have gone out of the scheme for non-payment and other things. Next. This is the FSS 2 eligibility. Next. This is what I already stressed, the 704 families have already benefited and 105 crores have been disbursed to the family. Next. And this is the late fee payment. Initial 3 months, no late fee. Next 3 months, 200, 400 and 600. Next. And this also I stressed, like last year it was 86 and till date now it has already crossed 75. We are expecting some more till before the 21st of December. Already, it has been intimated, paperwork takes some time. So because the local branch secretary has to forward the papers and you need the death certificate from that local village panchayat. There are 4 papers which are needed. So paperwork takes some time. So deaths happened before 31st of December will be taken into this year's account. So we're expecting even 80. Next. And then the numbers in FSS 2 is 2,844. And already FSS 1 existing members is 2,398 and new FSS members are 446. Next. And this also I told you that 25th premium is 14,000. And the online payment window will start from 1st of January. Already 500 people have already paid the DD. Next. This is the eligibility criteria for next. And this is the non-refundable deposit. The FSS 1 runs from January till December. FSS 2 runs from June to July. The FSS 1 and the upper age limit to join the FSS 1 is 50 years. And upper age limit to join the FSS 2 is 60. And for example, a 54-year-old man wanting to join the FSS 2, he has to pay 54,000 as a non-refundable deposit plus 12,000 on the first year. Plus 14,000 for if it's FSS 2, it is for 12,000 and the below 15 years, it is 14,000 for FSS 1. Next. Say for a 60-year-old person, this is upper age limit, 60,000 plus 12,000 for FSS 2. 72,000 he has to pay the first installment. Next. Next. And these are the documents needed for claiming both the FSS 1 and the FSS 2 scheme. The original membership certificate, copy of the death certificate, request letter or photo from the first nominee, last paid receipt, and the document must be sent through the local branch secretary. Next. And the total membership as on date in FSS 2 is 2,844. It keeps increasing. As the number increases, the amount disbursed from the scheme also increases. As of now, FSS 1 we pay 18 lakhs and in FSS 2 around about 8.5 lakhs. Works to around about 26.5 or 27 lakhs together. And we expect the FSS 1 payment to cross 20 lakhs, 22 lakhs, and then for the FSS 2 payment to nearing 15 lakhs very soon. But as the members increase, your payment also increases. Next. And this is one additional important announcement. As of now, till today, there are so many FSS schemes running all around, like Kerala scheme, Telangana, Andhra, national scheme, And even within Chennai, there are so many specialties like ophthalmological society, orthopedic society, pediatrician, they run their own separate FSS scheme. And even the AMA also, IMA Perambur runs their own scheme for their own members. They have a separate scheme for FSS scheme for that. Nowhere in India this initiative has been started. Like in FSS scheme, on the member's demise, that benefit is paid to the son, daughter, wife, husband, or whoever is the nominee. There are three nominees, first nominee, second nominee, and third nominee. Till date, only the dependents are paid, like the family is benefiting. From this date onwards, the members, if alive at the age of 80, and he has been paying all this money in the scheme regularly, he can take back all the money he paid in the FSS scheme, right from the day of joining till the age of 80, in 2-3 installments, as a interest-free loan. He can take back all the money by way of annual payment, annual increment, annual premium he has paid, no, not the refundable deposit. Every year you are paying 14,000, 12,000, what, from the date of inception, from the date of joining the scheme, whoever has joined in whatever date, from the date till the age of 80, all the money he can take back in 2-3 installments as interest-free loan. And this money will be recovered, and at the age of 80, the first nominee has to come and sign the form. And this money will be recovered from the money paid to the first nominee on the member's demise, whenever it happens thereafter. Like the member dies at the age of 87, and the IMA has to pay the first nominee 27 lakhs. This money, that the interest-free loan given at the age of 80, will be deducted from the IMA is not losing any money, but the member is benefiting. As of now, member was not benefiting anything. Already at the age of 80, he is not a earning member. He would have already joined the old age home. He is dependent on the son, daughter, or he would have been suffering from Alzheimer's. So many things can happen. So the, now, as of now, 9,500 members are there in the FSS one. Only 167 members are above 80. Mind you, only 167 members are above 80. But now the quality of life increases, so we expect more number to cross 80, 90 and thing. And so at the age of 80, if you are alive, you can take back all the money you have paid. This is the one important changes have been made, and it has already started. From this date, it is already started. And we are negotiating to bring down the age further down. Like from 80, it is, we are trying to, and then the president and the chairman, they have promised to bring it. As of now, it is not decided. We are, over a period of next 6 months to 1 year, we are trying to bring it down to 75 and 70, like that. As of now, it is only 80. If you are 80, alive, you have already paid regularly, you can take back all the money you can. We are expecting, say, a 40-year-old, 50-year-old, at the age of 80, you can take back almost 8 lakhs. 7 to 7.58 lakh, that is a good, reasonably good amount. And this is an interest-free loan and which he is not paying back. Only on the honest deaths, the amount will be deducted from the money paid to the first nominee. Next. Next. Whatever I said, it is there in the slide. Next. And this is one another important reason, like we have, as of now, the FSS scheme is very much healthy. Like people in Maharashtra or Delhi, they call this scam happened in Tamil Nadu as FSS, as Tamil Nadu scam. People inside the state, they call it as FSS scam. Although the scam was first noticed in FSS, and it is a misnomer in the sense, we lost only some 2.5 crores in that scheme. Tamil Nadu lost around 8.9, Tamil Nadu IMA lost 8.9 crores in various schemes, including PBLSS, the Gusto scheme, IMA CGP, National IMA CGP, all schemes put together, we lost some 8.9 crores. We have recovered some 40 to 50 lakhs in cash. And we have recovered another property in the form of a flat in Palavaram.
2.5 crores.
We are not over 2 to 2.5 crores. We are yet to monetize it. Yeah, we already made 3 announcements in Tima News, and there are so many offers to for that. But they want to pay in half white, half black, which IMA is not agreeing. So we are still waiting. We are yet to monetize. And we have asked for that money to be transferred to FSS. If it gets transferred, FSS is revenue neutral. So whatever money we have, we lost only 2.2 to 2.5 crores. So the money would have already come to FSS. And 85 to 95% of that money we lost has been invested in solid properties, which is freezed. And the case is going on. So it's only a matter of time we'll get back to the entire money in the total scam. So as of now, the FSS is very much healthy. We already have 440 crores of fixed deposits, and we have paid around about 71 lakhs as income tax last year. And we are getting in whatever money we are getting by way of interest, we are paying. Last year we had 86 debts, this year already crossed 80 debts, but we have collected only for 60 debts. So with that money only we have been paying all this money. So only we have decided to increase that 25th premium to 14,000 for 70 debts. Next. This is also recovered, 71 lakhs. Next. And this is the FSS form. It is readily available in www.imitn.com. I also have some printed hard copies. Anybody interested, you can take it from me. Next. This is the FSS form. Next. And this is the FSS office bureau. The FSS office is in Erode. That C. Thangamuthu is the chairman. That V. Madhavan, the former finance secretary of IMA Tamil Nadu, is the FSS secretary. That K. Soundarajan is the treasurer. Next. And this is the office address of FSS office at Erode. Next is the one important slide for IMA Kodambakkam. Next. And IMA Kodambakkam, as on date, this is a fresh data. 1,228 members are there in IMA Kodambakkam. Out of it, FSS 1, only 200 members are in FSS 1. And in FSS 2, there is 82 members. There might be some overlap. So around about 250 members are put together, might be there in FSS 1 and 2. Now that the schemes have been made much more interesting, and whatever money you paid is not lost, not like a LIC premium. So you get back the money at the age of 80. And your dependent also gets it. Like dependent gets around about 30, 35 lakhs at the time. And that money will be deducted at the age of whenever the member dies. Next. This is the comparative analysis of various big other IMAs. In Madurai, we have 2,100 members, and the FSS 1 is 821. In Erode, 946 members, 331. Next. Kodambakkam is also compared with the other members, other reasonably moderate sized IMA. Tanjavur, Tirunelveli, Tambaram, Nagarkoil, and Dindigul. Next. Thank you.
Thank you for a nice presentation, Mr. Kamalakaran. And I also the FSS coordinator. I want to add a few points along this. Regarding the scam, in the forthcoming meeting, I'll give a clear picture in the white paper on what has been done so far. In this view, I want to give you a few tip of the iceberg of this thing. Because the total loss in the scam, all the schemes, there are so many schemes, 8.6 crores. Of which in FSS, exactly 1.84 crores in FSS. And the property so far recovered, this is called the worth of property, the property at a day by Tamaram is a 2.5 crores. And 40 lakhs cash has been recovered. The so far investigation has been done, forensic audit, investigation officers, and the investigation fact-finding committee have been done, so much of works. Charge sheet had to be filed. It's due course, within short time, charge sheet will be filed. This is one point, actually. The culprits will be done. No news is escaped from the scam. Because of financial embezzlement, there is a lot of rules and regulations. Even the great auditor, the experienced auditor, is very difficult to find out, because 2 to 3 years before that, the IMA account of Tamil Nadu State Board has not been updated. One, it's not been computerized. All handwritten accounts. So there's a lot of flaws in handwritten accounts. Only for the past 2 years it has been updated in computer form. So that now it is very easy. In due course, it will be very, very easy, because everything is a computerized and online payment. One thing. Second thing, இந்த எஃப்எஸ்எஸ் ஒன்ல வந்து ஒரு காரியம் சொன்னாங்க, எல்லாம் நிறைய பேர் சொல்லிட்டு இருந்தாங்க. எஃப்எஸ்எஸ் ஒன்ல முதல்ல ஒருத்தர் சின்ன வயசுல இருந்தே கட்டிட்டு இருப்பார், 40 வயசுல இருந்தே கட்டிட்டு வந்தோம்னா 70 வயசு வரைக்கும் கட்டிக்கிட்டே இருக்கிறார். அவர் சொல்றாரு, ஏங்க என்னங்க என்னங்க கடைசி வரைக்கும் கட்டிக்கிட்டே இருக்கிற, எனக்கு என்ன பெனிஃபிட் இருக்கு? பார்த்தனா பையனுக்காக கட்டுறான், மகளுக்காக கட்டுறான், அவனுக்காக கட்டுறான். ஒரு கட்டத்துல என்னையே ஒதுக்கி விட்டுறான், ஒய்ஃபு பேச்சு கேட்டு அவன் பாட்டுக்கு போயிடுறான், அப்புறம் தனியா விட்டுறான். எனக்கு என்னங்க, எனக்கு காசு இப்பவே வேணும், நான் கட்டினா காசு எனக்கே வேணும். நான் கஷ்டப்பட்டு பட்டுப்பட்டு சம்பாரிச்சு பையனுக்கு மகளுக்கு கொடுத்த கடைசி காலத்துல அவன் வந்து என்னை வந்து இன்சல்ட் பண்றான், கேவலப்படுத்துறான், அப்ப நான் கட்டின காசு எனக்கு கொடுத்துருங்க அப்படின்னு ஒரு பிரச்சனை வந்துச்சு. அதை டிஸ்கஷன் பண்ணா சொல்ல, அப்போ ஒரு மெம்பர் இருக்கிறாரு, கஷ்டப்பட்டு கட்டிக்கிட்டே வர்றாரு, செத்த பிறகு அவருக்கு வந்து எதுவும் கிடைக்கிறதுல எல்லாம் வீட்டு குடும்பத்துக்கு போயிடுது. இந்த எஃப்எஸ்எஸ் ஸ்கீம் வந்து ஒரு குடும்பத்துக்கான ஸ்கீம் தான், நம்மளுக்கான ஸ்கீம் இல்லை. நம்ம உடைச்சு நம்ம எழுதுபத்தி போல, நாம எரிந்து நாம அழிந்து மற்றவர்களுக்காக வாழ்கிறோம் அது போல. ஆக இந்த மாதிரி ஒரு ஸ்கீம்ல வந்த பர்சன் ரைட்டுப்பா, யார் யார் மெம்பர்ஸ் இருக்கிறீங்களோ, எத்தனை வருஷம் கட்டுறீங்களோ, அந்த மினிமம் ஐ மீன் சப்ஸ்கிரிப்ஷன் இயர்லி, இப்போ 12,000 கட்டுறீங்க, 14,000 இந்த வருஷம் வந்துருச்சு. அப்போ கட்டும்போது நீ எத்தனை வருஷம் கட்டியிருக்கிறியோ அந்த சப்ஸ்கிரிப்ஷனை, இயர்லி சப்ஸ்கிரிப்ஷனை பெருக்கி நீ காசு வாங்கிக்கும். எப்போ 80 வயசுல 80 இயர்ஸ் ஆன பிறகு நீ ஃபுல்லாக வாங்கிக்கும். வாங்கிட்டு அது வந்து இன்ட்ரெஸ்ட் ஃப்ரீ லோனோ வாங்கிக்கும். அப்போ டோட்டலாக அந்த மெம்பர் இறந்துட்டாங்கன்னா நாமினிக்கு போகும். நாமினிக்கு போகும்போது எவ்வளவு அமௌண்ட் அந்த 80 வருஷத்தில் வாங்கினாரோ அதை கழிச்சுக்கிட்டு மீதி காசு கொடுத்துருவாங்க. இதுதான் திட்டம். அப்ப நிறைய பேர் கேட்டாங்க, ஏங்க 80 வயசு 70 வயசு வாங்கலையே, 60 வயசு வாங்கலையே அப்படின்னு சொன்னாங்க, 50 வயசுலாம் வாங்கலையே அப்படின்னு சொன்னாங்க. என்ன சொல்லுங்க, வெயிட் பண்ணுங்க, எல்லாமே வரும். ஸ்கீம்ல நிறைய பேர் சேர்ந்துட்டோம். இப்ப நம்ம கிட்டத்தட்ட நம்ம இதுல வந்து சுப்பிரமணிய சார் ரொம்ப பெயின் எடுத்து அந்த ஒரு வாரம் 10 நாளாக கடுமையாக உழைத்து வியர்வையெல்லாம் சிந்தி அப்டேட் பண்ணிருக்கிறாரு. 200 பேர் தான் ஸ்கீம்ல இருக்கிறோம். நிறைய பேர் வந்துட்டோம்னா ஒன்னும் அதை கீழே குறைச்சிடலாம் அப்படிங்கிற உத்தரவாதத்தை தரேன். இனி வரக்கூடிய காலங்களில் இந்த ஸ்கீமை பற்றியும் பிபிஎல்எஸ் ஸ்கீமை பற்றியும் நான் சொல்ல உங்களுக்கு விலை கொடுக்குறேன். இந்த சின்ன வாய்ப்பு கொடுத்ததுக்கு நன்றி.
I appreciate the two youngsters. Earlier I was FSS representative and then they have taken over, they have done very good job. Anna sir, கொஞ்சம் கேர்ஃபுல்லாக இருக்கணும். நம்பர் ஆஃப் டெத் என்ன? 94. எவ்வளவு கோடி கொடுத்துருக்கோம்? இட் ரன்ஸ் இன் 100 crores. பிளஸ் எவ்வளவு டெபாசிட் நம்ம கையில் இருக்கு? 50 கோடி. இது ஒரு ஆஸ்பெக்ட், ஒரு டிஸ்கஷன் வேணாம். பட் எக்கனாமிக் ஆடிட் டு பி டன் ஸோ தட் ஹவு த எக்ஸிஸ்டிங் டெபாசிட் ஹஸ் டு பி இன்க்ரீஸ் ஸோ தட் இஃப் த நம்பர் ஆஃப் டெஸ்ட் கோஸ் அவே. அது ஒரு பாசன். ரெண்டாவது, த ஹியூமன் ஆஸ்பெக்ட் யூ ஆர் டோல்ட் அந்த பர்சன் ரீச் இஸ் 80 ஹஸ் ஆல்சோ டு பி அப்ளை டு எக்ஸ்ட் பர்சன்ஸ். நான் வந்து மெம்பராக இருந்தபோது அது ஒரு போது MBBS டாக்டர்ஸ் ஜாயின் பண்ணார், பிஎஸ்சி ஜாயின் பண்ண மெம்பராக இருந்தது, பிஜி வந்தோடனே அவட்ட படம் இல்லை கட்ட முடியும், அதை ரிவர்ட் பண்ணுங்கன்னு சொல்லி ரிஃப்யூஸ் பண்ணிட்டாங்க. தென் இட் ஒர்க்கு முன்னாடியே சொன்னால் நாம் பேஜை போட்டு படத்தை கொடுத்துருவேன் ரிஃப்யூஸ் பிகாஸ் ஒத்தட்டி நம்ம என்ன பண்ண முடியாது. அந்த மாதிரி ஹியூமன் ஆஸ்பெக்ட் ஆல்சோ ஹஸ் பி கான் டவுன் டு த எங்கர் மெம்பர்ஸ் ஹூ பிகாஸ் ஆஃப் தர் ஓன் எக்கனாமிக் டிஃபிகல்டிஸ் நாட் எபிள் டு பே. அப்போ திஸ் மேட்டர் ஃபார் டிஸ்கஷன், நான் டிஸ்கஸ் பண்ணி பண்ணுங்க. தமிழுக்கு ஆசீர்வாதம்.
Here you have to know that 616 people have gone out of the scheme and 704 people have died and 704 families have benefited. And
what we need is a constant watch. It's not that the scheme is limited. What we need is a constant watch and improvement. It's a viable scheme. Thank you, sir.
Sir, look at this. Is it applicable by FSS 2 also?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Both,
both, both of them.
Age limited?
16
for FSS 2. 16. 60. Number 2.